is the leader of the first rotation. Rebeca Andrade, with a routine that she has, generally speaking, delivered so consistently of late.
This is an important combination for her. Uprise Stalder full to Kite Kache, to immediate Pack Stalter, to immediate Van Leuven. And she overbalances the handstand coming out of it. She improvises, and she improvises well, and is able to not take too much in terms of form and execution deductions while she makes the adjustment. This is a super save so far.
Now, one of the things we often talk